Next up, both joining us online, Marin from startup Jungle and Leire from corporate partner Inge Team. Marin, bom dia.
Bom dia. To fight climate change, a growing number of countries have pledged to reach carbon neutrality by 2050. To reach this objective, fossil fuels have to be replaced by renewable energy. The IEA estimates that the number of new renewable energy farms installed annually must be multiplied by four by 2030. For solar energy, this means building the world's current largest solar park every day. However, at the moment, we don't extract the maximum power possible from existing capacity. Canopy, our intelligence platform, enables our customer to make the most of their wind farms. The data is collected in a data lake and fed into our machine learning model, which learns the normal behavior of the farm based on historical data and monitors the live operation based on live data. Canopy flags any deviation from normality that indicates that a fault is developing in the farm. It empowers the owner to order maintenance intervention before the farm breaks down. At Jungle, we know there is value to be created from the data at every step of the way, from commissioning by checking that the farm is up to specifications to informing the end of life decision. Canopy can improve a wind farm production by 2% in three ways: by reducing turbines' downtime, capturing periods of highest wind, and getting turbines' production closest to their reference power curve. For 100 megawatt farms, it means 4 additional gigawatts of power production per year, which translates to a revenue increase of 250,000 euro per year. We estimate that in 2020, over 50 terawatt hour of renewable power was lost due to low availability globally. That is the annual electricity demand of Portugal. All owners of renewable energy farms, like our partner Inge Team, face the same challenges because they don't have access to the information available. They don't usually have the expertise to manage the data. As a result, the maintenance strategy is suboptimal, which leads to underperformance. There is avoidable revenue loss that drives profit down. But this can change thanks to digitalization and artificial intelligence.
Over to you, Leire.
Thank you. Inge Team Group is specialized in electric power conversion with solutions in multiple sectors, and one of them is wind energy. As part of our effort in digital transformation, we selected Jungle to develop a POC using Canopy and data from three wind farms. The main objective was to create machine learning models able to predict the normal operation of wind turbines so we could verify if obtained anomalies matched with real reported issues and if they could have been avoided in advance. As an example, here we have just one screenshot of Canopy where a real gearbox failure that happened in April could have been seen days before in March because the model detected overheating in the gearbox. This is the very first time that Inge Team takes part in Bind 4.0, and it has been a really enriching experience. Working with Jungle has been easy with excellent results. In fact, we still meet together every week to discuss and continue improving, and the project has made ourselves go deeper into the value of AI.
Obrigado, Marin. Eskerrik asko, Leire.